We are going to start standard 4th SSTs chapter number 13 our human resources exercise. It is on page number 85 and the section E number high order thinking question. What questions? Okay. E number what question? First one, the question is, how does increasing, population create problems? What is the question? How does increasing population create problems? Answer. When population increases, when population increases, we face shortage of food, schools, colleges, medical facilities, employment opportunities, is endless and less, and the list is endless. As a result, maximum population remains malnourished. Okay. Again, let's check out. The question is, how does increasing population create problems? So the answer is, when population increases, we face shortage of food, schools, colleges, medical facilities, employment opportunities, and the list is endless. As a result, the maximum population remains malnourished and uneducated. Okay. Now, value on the F number
value quantity.
Many people
in India, many people in India are poor and homeless.
So the answer is
no. Giving them money will not solve their problems. No, giving them money will not solve their problems. Poor people need proper education, which poor people need proper education, which will help them to get proper job. To get proper jobs. They also need proper medical facilities. Proper medical facilities and employment opportunities. Employment opportunities. Opportunities to improve. Living conditions. Such problems will not solve. Such problems will not be solved by giving them money.
Okay, let's read once more time. Many people in India are poor and homeless. Does giving them some money help to solve their problems? Why or why not? So the answer is
no.
Giving them money will not solve their problems. Poor people need proper education, which will help them to get proper jobs. They also need proper medical facilities and employment opportunities to improve their living conditions. Such problems will not be solved by giving them money. Okay, dear students, here we have completed our whole exercise. In the next video, we are going to start the next chapter. Till then, you just complete this whole exercise. Okay, you have not done. Thank you.